In this demo, I'm going to show the new LTS Effect Projects page released in Black Duck SCA 2025.7.0. LTS stands for long-term support and is a specific project version type within Black Duck SCA. This is designed to track newly discovered vulnerabilities for software which has already been released. LTS versions automatically track vulnerabilities in millions of released software artifacts. This is important for organizations which need to maintain support and security for software versions for years after initial release. The new LTS Effect Project page makes it easier to review all affected project versions when a new high-profile vulnerability is discovered. Let's jump into the demo. Here we jump into Black Duck SCA on the Find page. Now let's go to a Vulnerabilities page and let's search for a specific vulnerability. When I search for this vulnerability, I can see all of the affected active projects and the LTS projects affected by this vulnerability. I can also see the score and information about known exploits and solutions. Let's jump into this vulnerability to learn more about it. First off, I can see the severity and score for this vulnerability, including information about the fixes and exploits, and the age of this vulnerability, in this case, 26 days at the time of this recording. I can also see if this vulnerability has been scored by the BDSA team at Black Duck, but it has not been scored by the NBD, hence why no score is being shown for the CV record. This further highlights one of the benefits of Black Duck SCA by providing timely and accurate vulnerability guidance with our BDSA program. Let's jump to the Affected Projects page and see the components and projects affected by this vulnerability. So here we can see the Active Projects page. This is already existing in Black Duck today, but let's jump into the LTS page. So now I can see LTS versions affected by this vulnerability and which components. And I can see that this is now affecting Spring Framework Components version 6.08, and I can see which projects are affected by that issue. From this page, I could jump directly into those projects, or I could remediate this vulnerability directly from here, which I'm going to show now. Here we can mark the vulnerability as known affected. I could add a remediation status, such as no fix planned, along with some comments, and then I can update remediation status for all of my projects. This was showing the Black Duck SCA long-term support affected project page in the 2025.7.0 release. Thank you for watching.